Good afternoon. Today was a very important day for Montgomery County. The Maryland Healthcare Commission voted unanimously to support the recommendations of their chair that Montgomery County get a new hospital. In addition, the chair recommended that that hospital be built in Germantown and be built by Holy Cross Hospital. That's obviously a really exciting thing for us. Those two recommendations, now that they are finally approved, and they are approved and final, allow us to move forward with our planning and do what we've been working toward for 30 months now, and that is to bring more health care to the people of Montgomery County. We're really excited about that prospect, and we have big plans, and we are ready to move. I told the commission today in response to a question that we were ready to move this year to begin construction and to be done in early 2014. That is critical because today is January of 2011, the first month of the first baby boomers turning 65. That trend will continue now for years and years to come. In fact, this county will double in its senior population in that time. The time is now to move to get ready for that influx of patients. We will be communicating with you all many, many times over the weeks, months, and years ahead as we make our progress. And we look forward to the day when we can bring health care to the upper county in a place where the people are, where they are aging very rapidly, and where there is a great deal of need. So thank you for your support, for the people in the hospital who have worked with us, the community who has supported us, and we look forward to serving you in the future. Thanks very much.